The Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis and the Regional Business Council are teaming up again to clean up the bi-state area. It's part of their cleanup buildup initiative, and volunteers are going to be working in Cahokia today. They'll be demolishing abandoned properties, clearing brush, and picking up trash to beautify the neighborhood and safely dispose waste. This all gets started at 8 this morning at 300 Annunciation Court behind the school building.